everybody, it is I, Mr. Charlie Murray, and welcome back to LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens! The final main mission is here. Supposedly, anyway, I think this is definitely the last mission we're going to come to. Starkiller Base. Oh, do we get to explore Starkiller Base now? Like, finally? Yes, because I want to see what Starkiller Base looks like in World Hub. I would have been annoyed if Starkiller Base wasn't a hub. Because a big planet like that, a big station like that, you know, should be a hub.
Rey, we have to keep going.
Hostile spotted.
Alright. Well, I'll kill you as well. Well, you were easy to kill. And you. Cool. Is there anything this way? Before I go that way? Why does a gun look like it's made out of glass? Ah! Where the hell did you even come from then? Oh, what's this? Oh, it's just for what? No, I don't want to do that mission again. Okay. That's there then. Alright. Oh. Don't know what destroyed there, but something destroyed. Alright then. What's this thing? It's some sort of speed. Oh, hi. Hello. Oh, hello. I'm just going to kill all of you. Don't mind if I do. Okay. That phased out of existence. Oh, it's some sort of. Oh, it's some sort of thing. Okay, we can go that way. Well, if I destroy the TIE fighter, or can I? I wonder. Can I jump onto this to get onto that? Maybe. Can I? Oh, don't phase out existence. No, no, I was so close. I was so close. No. Okay, can I get as close as I can? How close can I get? Okay, and this is actually stuck now. Oh, there we go. Do I need both Finn and Rey then? Okay. Right, let's see. Aha! Ha ha! Oh. Okay then. Fine. Okay. Rey, get in, please. Rey, can you please get in? No? Rey, get in. Get in! Rey, will you seriously get in? Thank you. My word. Seriously. Okay, gonna destroy everything now. Because I can. Oh, I think I destroyed them. Oh, just gonna destroy you guys. Oh, what did I pick up there? I have no idea, but times four studs. Yeah. I'll take all of those, thanks. What's this thing? Is this, I was going to say, because if there's a stormtrooper thing, then Finn can definitely do this, which he can.
Gotta head for the forest.
We'll do that in a second. Give me a second. I want to see what's in here. Oh, nope. That. Is there anything in here? Probably not. Looks pretty empty. No, get out. Go away. Go away. What's in here? Absolutely nothing. This was an absolute waste of time. Okay then. Where's my ship gone? It's there. Alright, let's go. Rey, get in. Oh, I'll leave you behind. If you don't get in the first time, I will leave you behind. Into the forest we go. Can I speed up? Whee! I can. Lovely. Oh, is that it? Is that what we could do in terms of the ship? Oh, okay. Fine. Ooh! What was that? Okay. I destroyed something. I don't know what it was, but I destroyed something. But I will probably remember that for next time. Whoa! Killed you. Bloody hell, there's a lot of you here. Alright. Unless, is it that thing which I destroyed? No. Or was it a snowman? Oh, it's a snowman! Oh! Any more snowmen around here? Any more? Any more? I'll see what I get from the snowman. Probably carbonite or gold brick, but, you know, I'll do the snowman later. Because there's stormtroopers attacking me, and I need to get going. Oh, there's one there. Snowman there. Snowman there. Four out of five. Oh, okay, I've only got one more I need to destroy. Is there one on the way? No. Where's that last snowman then? Because it's at 4 out of 5, and I feel inclined to actually get that last one then. Snowman! Mr. Snowman! Bring me a dream, or gold brick, I mean. Yes, I know it's Mr. Sandman, but I thought I'd sing it with Mr. Snowman. Because that's cute, right? Mr. Snowman, bring me ice cream. Hey, I didn't realize that would work. Continue the story. Yes, the final chapter of the main mission. Main story. Chapter 10. The finale. Ish. The finale-ish. After Han Solo's fateful confrontation with Kylo Ren in the heart of the Oscillator, Finn, Rey and Chewbacca have fled into the snowy wastes. High above, a battle rages in the skies with the Resistance forces. With the Resistance forces are battle outnumbered. With the X-Wings seemingly unable to break through the Oscillator's defenses, the fate of the entire galaxy hangs in the balance. ...
We just lost R1.
We're overwhelmed. What do we do? It isn't working.
We gotta mop up some of these TIE fighters before we can make another run at that oscillator.
Alright. Sometimes.
Look on the bright side. With this many TIE fighters around us, it's easy to hit one with pure dumb luck.
Thanks, Red 6. I'll take any luck we can get.
Yeah, but then you could accidentally hit an X-Wing. Just gonna point that out. There's also a race here. Instruction for go. Ah, this way. This way. Right. No. Come on. Ah! This one. Come on. I'm doing the race because I can. This way. Go. Next one is over there. Go. I should probably hit TIE fighters on at the same time, but you know. I've got plenty of time now, at least. 20 seconds. 36 seconds now. I could probably kill a TIE fighter in this time, but I'm not going to, because I'm a lazy ass. I'll take all of those, thank you. Cool. I got a mini kit for that. Right, let's actually kill some TIE fighters now, shall we? I want to kill that TIE fighter, but I can't. What's this? I have no idea what that is, but I destroyed it. I am very low on health as well. There's a TIE fighter on my tail as well. Okay, I'm not going to get that TIE fighter. Oh, hello! Okay, there's one down there. Go around. I've got a lot I still need to kill yet. These TIE fighters are annoying to try and kill. This time they are, anyway. They're very fast. And although there's like a bunch of red dots...
I'm sure you don't need me to tell you this, but you're taking damage.
Really? I had no idea. But yeah, these are going very fast. There's a bunch of red dots on the map, but I can't seem to get them. That's a bugger. Okay, what if I do... Oh, what the... Oh, I could be other... Oh, I could be other X-Wings. I had no idea. Oh, well, okay then. Okay. 11.
Get out of here alive. 10. You have to tell me how you did that, Black Leader.
I don't know how I did that. You. Okay, only 9 more to kill. There's really not many TIE fighters left, is there? I want to kill you, but you seem to come out of my range. Oh, 2 TIE fighters there. One there. I know, I'll do a UE. Don't worry, I'm doing a UE. Okay, I'm not getting that TIE fighter. Might get that one, though. Ow! How dare you? Don't hit me. I bruise easily. 3 more. One there. There's also another one there if I can get in range.
Another confirmed hit.
Just need one more. Which can be you. Lovely, I think I destroyed 2 there.
Black Leader, there's a brand new hole in that oscillator.
Looks like our friends got it.
Red 4, Red 6, cover us.
Guess that's where we're going.
Roger.
Everybody else,
hit the target hard, give it everything you got.
All right. That one.
What? You've never done a trench run before, Red 4?
Hey, I've done trench runs.
Have you now? Did you do the trench run, though? Oh, there's a bunch of... Oh, okay. I was going to say, there's a... 2 out of 5. Yeah, but I missed a whole bunch back there, didn't I? So I'm not gonna be able to get them all. Oh, what's the circle thing? Circle thing? What? Oh, minikit! Yeah! I destroyed 5 of them. Off screen, though. So, you know. Ah ha ha ha! No, go away. Go away. Go away. Minikits, all mine. Thank you. I was gonna say, what do I need to do the circle thing for? Oh! Oh, I'm destroying the bars. Okay, true Jedi! Okay, was I destroy anything else? I guess so. Oh my god, there's a whole ton of them. Oh my word. I love these segments though, they are so fun. They're chaotic. You're not gonna attack me, TIE Fighter. I'm afraid not. I'm afraid not, TIE Fighter. You can try and aim for me all you want. You're not gonna get me.
All teams, I'm going in. Pull up and cover me.
Copy that, Black Leader. Good luck, Paul.
Oh my god, that's a lot of fire. Oh no, we're doing this thing now, are we?
Anything that looks important, Poe.
Okay, destroy that. Destroy those. Oh! What was that? What am I destroying? There's some things on the wall. There's things on the wall which I'm meant to destroy. Don't want to destroy that yet. There's some things on the wall. I want to know what it is. What was the 2 out of 10 that the 2 out of 3? What was the 2 out of 3 thing? I wanna know. Hello? There we go. Now I can destroy everything else. I don't even know what I attacked, but oh well. 84%. 88%. Almost there. Oh. Oh, there we go. 92%, oh, for God's sake. Gotta go around again. And then do it once more. Come on. Destroy it now. Destroy it. What? It missed it? What? It missed? Why did it miss? At least I'm getting a bunch of studs. Oh, there we go. I was gonna say, what the hell? The Poe is so dizzy now.
The fuel cells have ruptured. The collapse of the planet has begun.
Leave the base at once and come to me with Kylo Ren. It is time to complete his training.
It is time for you to brush your teeth. You and your damn ice creams!
Falcon's this way!
Uh-oh.
We're not done yet.
Rey!
That lightsaber. It belongs to me.
No, it doesn't. Okay, now I've got to fight Kylo Ren.
A mistake that should have been erased. But don't worry. I'm going to rectify that.
Are you now? How do I attack you? Not doing any damage to you at the moment. There's stuff up there. But I get the feeling that's later on for Rey.
Don't give up too easily.
No. Ah, I hurt you. Woo! So I gotta wait for him to attack me then.
Inevitable. But it is still inevitable.
Okay. No, leave me alone. What am I supposed to be doing right now? I have no idea. Can I climb up here? No. I can pull the studs towards me at least. No. Ow. 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 Come get me. Quick time event. Oh! Meant to be doing a circle. Okay. There we go. Consider yourself hit. Do I just wait around then? I guess I just wait for him to attack me then. Okay. I'm actually shooting at him right now, and that's doing nothing. It's actually doing... Oh! Oh! Okay. Oh, hello! Where'd you come from? You weren't in the movie. How dare you invade. Oh, heart. I need a heart. I need a heart. I need two more. Oh, I need four more hearts, actually. Oh my god, stop being so slow. Ooh. Ah, I build like a snowman bomb. Or something. I don't know. Is this like injured Rey? Do I get to unlock injured Rey later on? I guess I do. That's for a flametrooper. Alright, let's walk over. No! Go away! Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Oh, heart. 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 I need the heart. Need all the hearts I can get. Okay, I guess I'm rolling over. And I keep rolling, rolling, and rolling, rolling, and rolling, rolling. Let's build that. Oh, that's another snowman thing. Okay. Well, that didn't stay upright. Keep rolling, 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 rolling. Do I destroy this to build another snowman thing? I guess not. How do I build the last snowman thing? I guess I don't. Unless it's on the tree. No. So how do I build the last snowman thing? Oh. Okay. Fine. Let's build this thing, whatever it does. Like a mini turret. Is it cold? Oh, it's a shame. Okay, what am I doing now? Do I destroy this? No, I guess I'll just go back to Finn. Okay. This is a pretty long battle, to be honest with you, and there's stormtroopers trying to get to her. Not gonna happen. Unless the snowman's down here. Unless I build the snowman down here. I don't really know. To be honest, I don't really know what I'm doing this whole battle. I mean, yeah, he attacks me, but nothing's really happening right now. And then, of course, I wait for him to do a massive ow. He hit me. And yeah, okay, then I wait for a quick time event. So I wait for him to hit me, and then I do a quick time event. That makes no sense. Alright, whatever. Oh! You meant to scratch his back!
I told you I'd take it from you.
Something's wrong. Don't understand.
Love this bit.
I could just walk over and pick it up, but that wouldn't look as cool.
Where did they get the ice cubes from? Finn's supposed to be passed out and down where Kylo is. But oh well. Run, Rey! Run! Okay.
It is you.
It is me, what? What? You care to elaborate? Oh, do I have to run away from him? Oh, okay. I don't know. I guess I do. Again, do I wait to be hit?
You need a teacher. I can show you the ways of the Force.
Rather you didn't. I don't care. Oh, I just keep. Oh, I keep doing that. Do I? I want to keep hurting you, but nothing's happening. Oh, there's stuff up there for Finn. Uh-oh. Hi. Hello. I'll take the hearts that you dropped, please. Yes. Thank you. Yes, I'll take that heart. Thank you very much. Where's Finn? You do stuff, will you? I don't know what you're doing, but you do stuff. Okay. What does this do? I mean, it's dropping studs for me. Hooray. Oh, a mini kit! Finn! A Rey, even! Get the mini kit! Lovely. Thank you. No, go back to Finn. Why is it asking me to go to this one again? There's nothing up this. There's nothing there. Why are you telling me to go do that one again? Same with this one. Why are you telling me to do this one again? There's nothing here. Okay, this is like just like bonus stuff that Finn can do. Guess so. Well, I mean, I'll take those studs. What does this do? I don't know. I guess that's meant to be for stormtroopers? And I can't actually come out of it. I saw something red here as well. Yeah, I'll go back to Finn. I'll go up to Rey, please. Thank you. There's nothing I can do there. I don't know. Do I have to wait for you to try and strike me down? I think I do. There we go. I'm pressing square.
Planets to their knees with your merest whim.
No. There you go. Lose another heart. He's only got two more hearts left. This is a terrible boss battle. But oh well. What now? No. Oh. What is Finn even doing? He's kind of stuck. Yeah. Oh. Oh. 1 out of 6. Okay. Two out of six. So there's some coming up this side as well. Something tells us this is just for a minikit though. 3 out of 6. Another one. Whoa, that went up too hard. That went up too fast. That went far too fast. 4 out of 6. Oh, it's just fire. Alright. 4 out of 6. Five out of six. And this side? There should be another one on this side somewhere. I think. Or is it going to be this side? There it is. Well, that was just for a mini kit. Oh, there we go. Okay. What now? That's something for both of them to push, I imagine. Something tells me it's going to knock the boulders over. No? Okay, what about this one? Is that to drop snow on Kylo Ren? Oh, it is. Oh, okay. Ha ha!
You could crush your enemies.
Uh-oh. Okay, Finn's in trouble. Rey, get up here. We need to go this way,
help
both of us.
That.
Finn! God's sake, Finn. You are annoying. Get here. Push. And you, Rey. Don't know what they're pushing, but they're pushing something. I guess it's just a snowball. Massive snowball.
That is collapsing.
Oh, we're here. I looked away for a second and we're here. Okay. Jump here. Jump there. Jump there. Whoa, what the hell? Okay, meant to. No, I go that way, that way. Yes, thank you. But I was gonna say, yeah, Rey, where the hell are you? Okay, you went a different way. But I want to see if there's any secrets down here because there probably is, because Rey, that's why. Secrets. Who's got the secret? Okay, there's no secrets here. All right, I guess I'll go the long way. Although Finn, you're already here, so I'll just go the shorter way. Yeah, cool. Seriously, why do you have to go slowly? Rey, can you hurry up, please? Please hurry up. Ooh, what's this? Oh, cool. Lovely. Okay. About that. Ah, the third snowman. Ah, cool. How lovely.
I can feel it in you. I can feel the darkness.
No, you can't. You really can't.
Embrace the darkness.
No.
Join the dark side.
No.
Give in to it.
No. Oh, bloody hell!
Course through your veins.
Wow, he was pushing me back then. Oh, that would be an insta-death.
keep striking at me. Surrender to it.
Yes. No, don't do it, Rey.
Yes, that's it.
What if I don't? What if I just don't? Anything? No? I've actually got to do it. Alright. Try to be smart then. Cookie! See, now the issue here is that he never got struck in the face. So now, in the next LEGO game, he's not going to have the scar. They're not going to know... If kids are just playing the Star Wars game, they're not going to know how he got his scar. Because in the movie, he's going to have a scar in the next movie, I imagine.
My job's done here.
So, I don't know.
Let's go home.
I don't know. Gotta think. Han Solo was in that explosion. His body got vaporized. Aww. Wakey wakey, R2!
R2-D2, you've come back. You found what? How dare you call me that? Find Master Luke Howe.
We're back.
All right, buddy, hold on.
Aha! Located.
The map, it is complete.
Luke.
Oh, my dear friend, how I've missed you.
No, you haven't. You hate him. You're droids, you can't even eat anything. Okay, whatever. It belongs to me. You have earned a trophy. Level complete. Gold brick unlocked. Woo! So that's finale done. But there's still a little bit more to do, which we will do in the next episode, because this might be the finale. But there's still a little bit more. Or should we do it in this episode? Yeah, we'll do it in this episode. Why the hell not? It's only a 27-minute episode so far. Didn't find the red brick. Surprise. How many mini kits? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I found 7 mini kits? Well, that's clearly making the Starkiller base. I didn't pay attention. First order TIE fighter, first order TIE fighter micro fighter, and that's it. Oh, is that it? Okay. Finn, Starkiller base, Poe Dameron, Dakar, Rey, Starkiller base. Hello, Atzi. Hello, Atzi! General Leia, Kylo Ren unmasked, Lieutenant Bastion. Snowtrooper officer, and that's it. There's still a whole bunch of characters I need to unlock, but there are some other levels that I need to do, like this one, Octagon Assault. New level discovered. Continue the story. Yes, because there's still a little bit more to do. We're going back to the car, eh? Sounds weird. We're going back to the car. It sounds like I'm saying, so hilarious. Not hilarious at all. Go, Rey. Go. We're going this way. To the Millennium Falcon. Yay! You all cheer me. Bye, Leia. Bye-bye. Let's all go. Oh, is this going to be... It's going to do another... I was going to say it's going to do another one of those these things. Epilogue. Luke's Island. Hopefully it won't take me this long. Because I thought it's only going to be Luke's Island. It's not going to take me this long, but it probably will now. It's going to take me another mission. You watch. The Starkiller facility has been destroyed, and with the immediate threat from the First Order. Back on Dakar, R2-D2 has reactivated himself, revealing data taken from the Empire's archives. With this data, the Resistance is able to finally piece together the map showing Luke Skywalker's location. Rey, R2-D2, and Chewbacca ready themselves to travel so that they can finally find the Jedi Master, and with him, a new hope. I see what you did there. No, I've muted at the wrong time. Oh well.
Rey, may the Force be with you.
Bye, Rey! Oh, she's a bit kinky still with the controls. Well, what happened with that? It was like... This is weird music. It definitely sounds like Darth Vader. Oh, that's a bit of a climb. Oh, maybe this level is going to take like half an hour. Okay. Hopefully it won't, though. Yeah, it's going to take like half an hour. I should have done it in the next episode. Damn it. Oh, well. Never mind, eh? I think I'll survive.
It'll be a long climb.
Yeah, I know. I do know. I really do know. Although, I'm practically nearly done. I say I'm nearly done with the thingy. I kind of am, anyway. I'm just going to destroy everything. I'm like a third of the way there now. Bloody hell. Surely I can do this now? No? No? Alright. Wait, you can do... You have the lightsaber! But you have the lightsaber! What? Chewie, you should be able to do this. Okay, maybe not then. Alright, fine. Whatever. Need to do this for you, Chewie. I don't know why we need to bring Chewie, though. But oh well, whatever. Shoot it down. No, shoot it down. There we go. Here you go, Chewie. You can jump over now. Well, you completely missed that. Bravo, Chewie. Bravo. Come on, Chewie. Over you come. Just gonna destroy everything, because I can. Chewie, you are needed here. Up the steps you go. Woo! Take all those studs, thank you. What can I build? Let's build this one. Because it looks like it'd be some secret stuff. Oh, is this like... I was going to say, is this still for Chewie? Oh no, Chewie's trapped. What am I doing here? It looks like it's meant to be for Chewie, but I can't tell unless... I don't know. What is this building? I actually have no idea. So we're just going to move on and build the other thing. Alright, I was confused then. Chewie, do that please. Thank you. Lovely. Up you go, Rey. I was about to call you Chewie then. She could be. And over you go. Okay, now I need the thing. Alright, you can stop. You can destroy that now. I need the other thing. Whatever it is. I have no idea what it is, but I need it. Okay. Ah, I see what it is. It's like a little... Okay. It allows me to bring Chewie up. Okay. Build. Cool. I've become Chewie. No, I said... You're testing my patience, Chewie. You really are. There we go. And destroy that as well. Whatever it destroys. More stuff for Chewie to build. Put on it, please. Oh, no. There we go. Roar! Oh. Made steps. How lovely. Oh, no, I threw a bomb. Oh, well. Oopsie. Nearly true Jedi now. I'm just going to destroy this, because there's a stud there. Lovely. There's more studs back here as well. True Jedi. Lovely. You can do this, Rey. Whatever it leads to. Mini kits! Mini kit, mini kit, mini kit. Mini kit, mini kit, mini kit. Sorry, I'm very immature right now. I'm immature all the time, you know me. Hopefully there's no enemies I have to kill. Do this. Oh. Oh, it's vines. Grapevines?
Stay here. I'll see if I can find a way around.
Alright. How does she get down? I know that's gotta go there. Oh, I could have got. Okay. I took the more dangerous way down. Whatever. There is no way you would be able to jump on that perfectly. That you would stumble. You should tell Luke that you nearly killed yourself trying to find him. Oh well. What's in here? Oh, what's in here? Bunch of studs. Lovely. Something I can build.
I'll try and shift these rocks for you.
We'll do in a second. So cute. Chewbacca is cute sometimes. Put that in there. There we go, Chewie. Come on then. Let's go. I need to push this as well, and I need your help for it. Seriously, Rey. Thank you. Don't be a dick. Oh. Ooh, I was going to say, that's going to be a bit of a tense walk. Well, we should be good. Nope, jump over. I want to try to take a shortcut, but do it. Whatever. More stairs. Seriously, there's a lot of force stuff. No wonder Luke's on this island. A lot of force stuff. I think more than any other level, to be honest. Oh. So you were just using Chewie, were you? Well, how bloody dare you? How bloody dare you just use him like that? Oh, we're nearly there. Oh my god! There he is! Tired?
What?
I bet you are. I was gonna say, why was he a ghost then? Huh? I don't know if that looks like him. Oh my god, he looks cool in Lego form. Looks freaking amazing. No, not a teddy bear. I wonder if they got Mark Hamill in the studio at TT Games just to say no lines. I bet they did. There has been an awakening. I have completed every main mission. Lovely. And I am 900,000 studs away from getting ×8. And it'll be even easier for me to get more studs so I can get the ×8 × 4, then I can get the ×6 when I find it, and then ×8, and then the ×10. Lovely. One mini kit. I wonder what that's trying to build. What characters do I get? Luke's land speeder. That's it? Oh, that's it. Okay. Rey from the Resistance. Do I get Luke as well? I get JJ Abrams, Kathleen Kennedy. Do I not get Luke though? I want Luke! Story mode complete. Now explore the galaxy to reach 100% complete. Oh, I will. I most certainly will. Okay, yeah, need to mute that because credits and that's doing the end theme, which is, you know, copyrighted and all that. Right, we can skip the credits as well. So, that is the main missions done of LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens. What's going on here? Something's going on here, I don't know what. Is Finn trying to be a Jedi? But he's failing. Who the hell? Why are you throwing meat at him? Hands back! Hands alive! Okay, was that just like a post-credit sort of thing? Oh, that was cute. Oh, another one as well. Oh. Hi, Snoke. Sorry, that was more funnier than I thought it was going to be. Can I just get the rest of these credits, please? Thank you. Thank you very much. Ah, oh, someone having a bonfire. Oh. Uh-oh. Oh my god, you're cooking with the X-Wing again. Leia told you not to do that. Leia told you not to do that. Silly, silly person. Any more cutscenes? Yep. There's cutscenes everywhere, blimey. Oh my god, they're playing Lego Star Wars. They should actually play real Star Wars. That would have been way more funnier.
That our ships cannot penetrate.
We'll go in there, we'll hit that oscillator with everything we've got.
And play again. Yeah, it would have been way funny if they were playing like real life then. They should have done that, but oh well. Skip the thingy.
Get now.
Sir, yes, sir.
Press the red button.
She sounds pretty angry. Should we just leave her in there?
I heard that. The other red one. I'm waiting.
Sir.
Uh-oh.
Hey, sir.
Uh-oh. Legal stuff. We don't care about the legal stuff. Trademark stuff. Hooray. Well, we should care about the legal stuff, but oh well. 33.4% complete. Is that it? Oh, I got a lot to do yet. Oh, more stuff.
How dare you?
Buckethead. Okay. And we're done. And the entire Star Wars galaxy can now be explored. You can use any characters of free play to find hidden secrets, which I'll do. Now, next time, we will be doing... do we have enough... How many gold bricks do we actually have? I don't really know. We have 40 now, so we do have enough gold bricks to now do the Crimson Corsair. Yes. So there we go. So we will do that in the next episode, because I am still going to do like the levels which you do for the gold bricks as well. What's this? Is this for the Crimson Corsair? No, reptile hunting. I don't need to do that again. But I'll do all that in my own time. I'll do all the free play stuff. So thank you very much for watching, ladies and gentlemen, and I will see you in the next episode. And a farewell to you.